This goes out to Liz Terry.
For your right to live.